Yo, first of all, how are you finding retirement? You seem quite busy. And then the South African Commonwealth team is being announced tomorrow. Just a message to those athletes.
Well, for me, it's been good. I've been really busy. My team has really kept me busy. My sponsors have kept me busy all around the world. So it's been good, but a lot of work. I think I've traveled more now that I've actually retired. And for the team, it's just to go ahead and do your best, you know what I mean? It's a championship as always. I have to take it seriously. Make sure you're injury-free. Stay focused and do your best.